Hi, boys and girls, and welcome back to Mr. Grable and our grade 3 ELA class, where today we're going to be reading a poem called Two Friends by Nikki Giovanni, illustrated by Marisol Sarrazin. Here we go. Lydia and Shirley have two pierced ears and two bare ones, five pigtails, two pairs of sneakers, two berets, two smiles, one necklace, one bracelet, lots of stripes, and one good friendship. I hope you all have at least one good friendship. Have a great day. Bye-bye.